Hello and welcome. In this video, we'll show you just how quickly you can create photorealistic renderings using the pCon Planner. With version 8.12, rendering performance has significantly improved. Depending on the scene, rendering is on average twice as fast as in previous versions, and in some cases, even up to 8 times faster. We've prepared 3 typical interior scenes to give you a clear and practical comparison. This way, you'll get a better sense of what to look for in your hardware setup if you want to work efficiently and smoothly with the pCon Planner. Before we jump into the benchmarks, let's quickly introduce the notebook we used for our tests. We're working with a system featuring an Intel Core Ultra 165H processor, 32GB of RAM, and a dedicated NVIDIA RTX 1000 Ada GPU. Important for you to know, pCon Planner uses OSP Ray as its rendering engine, and OSP Ray is CPU-based. This means, when rendering, the processor is the most critical component. For planning and real-time navigation, however, the graphics card is key. You can find the official system requirements for pCon Planner in the video description. Let's start with a simple but practical scene. A combination of furniture pieces placed freely in space, without walls or ambient lighting calculations. This type of scene is common for quick product previews, in sales or presentation projects. Since there are no artificial or environmental lights, you can set the light calculation mode to truncated. Here's what the comparison shows. With version 8.11, this rendering takes 35 seconds. With pCon Planner 8.12, it only takes 23 seconds. That's about a 1.5 times improvement. The second scene is a classic office setup. Multiple furniture elements, lights, and materials. A typical example from daily design work. For this one, the default standard profile is perfectly suited. Again, the difference is striking. Rendering with pCon Planner 8.11 takes 55 minutes. With version 8.12, it's down to just 7 minutes. That means you can generate interim results much faster and explore more design variations in less time, ideal for everyday workflows. The third scene is more elaborate, a room with multiple light sources, reflections, high-end materials, and background elements. We also used higher rendering settings here to push the performance further. And again, the performance boost is impressive. While rendering with the previous version took 1 hour and 9 minutes, version 8.12 completes the same image in just 18 minutes. Even for high-end visualizations, you get significantly faster results without sacrificing quality. With pCon Planner 8.12, you can create stunning renderings quickly and efficiently. Whether you're doing fast previews or complex high-end scenes, this update is a major upgrade, especially for designers and planners who regularly need visuals for presentations or proposals. The time savings really add up. If you enjoyed this video, feel free to give us a like and subscribe to our channel. If you want to dive deeper into rendering settings in pCon Planner, be sure to check out our rendering guide. We've linked it at the end of this video. Thanks for watching, and see you next time.